On behalf of the staff and leadership of the UWI Open Campus, I wish to warmly welcome all of our new and returning students to this, the 2018-19 academic year. To our new students, welcome and congratulations on your decision to join the UWI and, more specifically, the Open Campus for your journey. You have made the right choice. To our returning students, we wish to say welcome back, and we hope that your continuing journey will go smoothly as it did in the last academic year. 2018 is, of course, a very special year as we celebrate both the UWI's 70th anniversary, 70 years of service and 70 years of leadership to the region. We also celebrate the UWI Open Campus's 10th anniversary and its 10 years of success in creating access to the people of the Caribbean. You have chosen a campus that offers transformational learning opportunities via online platforms, distance, blended, and face-to-face delivery. One that gives you access to a diversity of programs through flexible delivery modalities, but more importantly, a campus that understands your need to being employed, to take care of your family, and to still fulfill your dreams of an education. In addition to your online studies, there are unique opportunities for new and lasting friendships and networks to be created with fellow students throughout the region and beyond. We have 44 sites located throughout the region, and you are able to connect online and on-site with your peers for group meetings, study groups, and other group interactions. There are also a number of extracurricular and other student activities organized especially for you by our sites and by the Guild of Students. And I firmly believe that this is the way that we create a regional family. So I urge you to participate in as many of these activities as possible. In fact, the year 2018-19 will mark the Open Campus's entrance once again into the UWI Student Intercampus Games. And I'm urging all of you who have sporting talent to become involved in that effort. You are now part of the UWI's Strategic Plan 2017 to 2022, the AAA strategy. A strategy that relies on you to help us to create access, alignment, and agility in order to revitalize Caribbean developments. As the university responds to the needs of your communities and the needs of your government, we encourage you to engage and support the strategic plan initiatives that you will see unfolding throughout this academic year. In closing, I just need to say, a very exciting year awaits you. There will be many opportunities, and I will be honest, there will be many challenges, but we know that we will support you throughout both the good times and the challenging times. I urge you to pursue excellence, to achieve success, and most of all, enjoy your journey with the UWI Open Campus in 2018-19. Thank you.